Hold on to me as we go.
Kavik was a lead dog who won the North American Sled Dog Race. He was sold to George Hunter for $2,000. He did not successfully get to Seattle from Alaska. His plane crashed, leaving him all alone in the wilderness.
Andy found Kavik, and he and his family took care of him. Kavik learned compassion, kindness, and gentleness from the family. Kavik enjoyed the attention until he was sent back to Seattle on a boat.
Kavik was forced to live in Seattle. Here he felt unloved, lonely, and cramped living in a small cage. Kavik made his great escape. He then made his way back to the north.
On his way north, Kavik made many friends who helped him on his journey, but he also made many enemies. One enemy was another dog who he had to fight for his mate. Kavik used determination, courage, instinct, and speed to win his mate.